Well, good morning to those who listen. It's August 18th, 2019, 1:09 a.m. This is where the moon is, but there's a lot of clouds around, so might have to wait a little bit to get through the through these clouds. What's that? To us what you want us to see. Oh, while we're watching this, an update on my blood pressure. I haven't checked it lately, but every time I've checked it, it's still been high. I think it's my back. My back is really out. So I've been trying to massage it and work it out. And we'll see if it gets better. But I wanted to record this first. Triangle up on top there. Wow. Turned into what the heck? Oh, long beam. That looks weird. It's got a tail, a curved tail with an orb at the end of the tail. Strange dark round cloud below now. Looks kind of weird. I'm gonna wait just another minute to see it get through this little area. Got a patch. Open sky, which looks like a cloud on this, but over here, right in the middle of your screen, is actually open sky. Not a cloud. Open sky. And the moon will be right at the top of that open. Well, no, it's not quite into the open area, though. You can't see it, but right above there, there's two little holes in the cloud. It looks like a face. Actually, I can see it with my naked eye. There, you can see it, this one, this big head up there. Oh, what's that over there? In the open sky by itself. Moon's getting closer to it. Energy around the moon, it looks like it went behind it. Alright. Once it goes in those clouds, it's going to be gone for a while because this is a big cloud coming up. So we'll just let it go in there and then shut it down. Another triangle over here, open sky triangle. See you later, moon. It's weird how it lights up the clouds, though. Alright, thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. God bless. Keep your eyes to the sky for our redemption draweth nigh.